is my honor indeed to welcome everyone to the 2013 SCGA Hall of Fame induction ceremony.
Our first new SCGA Hall of Fame member, Roger Kelly.
And on behalf of our dad, we humbly and gratefully accept the honor of his induction into the SCGA Hall of Fame. Thank you so much, everyone.
Our next newest member of the SCGA Hall of Fame, Paul Runyan.
Paul Runyan epitomized integrity, service, and sportsmanship.
I think Mr. Riley took a lot of my material. I truly thank you for presenting this award to him, and I humbly accept. Thank you very much.
The third and final member for the SCGA Hall of Fame, John Cook.
John and I played at Palos Verdes Country Club, and I remember John looked like some of those pictures there, kind of a slightly hipper John Denver. John, it's the pleasure of my life to induct you into the SCGA Hall of Fame.
Now you know why I like hanging around this guy, right? We played on the high school golf team for 4 years. I kind of kept playing good, and I made it to the third round of the medal play. And, you know, I had long blonde hair. I mean, I was a 17-year-old kid. We were sleeping in the back of the car, and we were eating in the tap room every night with my dad. There's so many people to thank. My wife, Jan, partner for 38 years, wife for 34. We've lived, we've learned in this crazy world of professional golf. I'll leave you with this. Ken Venturi once told his father that he was really, really good at golf. And his father told him, son, when you're good, you can tell people. When you are really good, they will tell you. So I want to thank the SCGA for telling me that I was a pretty good player. Thank you.